Isogonic line. Noun. 1. Cartography, navigation, a line on a chart or map showing points of constant magnetic declination.